Alright, I'm about to play some more Madden NFL, another match. I'm about to play as the Falcons against the Cincinnati Bengals. And I like playing as the Falcons because I'm actually from Atlanta, Georgia. And I've been up here in New York for like 5 years, so. But the Falcons still my team. I'm gonna lower the quarters to 4 minutes. Cause I don't want it to be too long as I'm making these videos.
I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. In today's game, we have two incredible receivers from the 2011 NFL Draft going head-to-head. It's Julio Jones going up against AJ Green. Now we'll take you out to the Georgia Dome for this matchup.
Bengals, Falcons coming up here on EA Sports as we come to you from Atlanta, Georgia for today's game. Hello, friends, and welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. Jim Nance and Phil Sims here on the scene getting set for kickoff. Phil, it's all yours before we get the game started.
Well, Jim, let's start this way. The old cliche we hear all the time, let the game come to you. Hey, that might have been good 20 years ago, but not anymore. Now you got to go out there and take it. Which team is willing to take some chances to win this game today? That's the one that's going to win.
Jones going to be deep here for the opening kick.
All right, so they're making me receive this
Matt
ball.
Matt Bosher ready to kick
Actually,
it away
wait.
To start the game.
I think. Yeah, okay, they're making me kick. That's good because I get the ball at halftime. So,
This game is underway.
Defense and get to hit some
Tate
people.
We'll test the coverage. Adams there to make the tackle. That return's good for about 19. The offense is led by quarterback Andy Dalton, the Red Rocket out of TCU.
So this is going to be the first play. And I like playing as the Falcons. I haven't played
it's a two tight end formation.
Any Madden game besides this in like 9 years.
And he's thrown to the ground.
And I got a nice little tackle for the first play.
Well, it's all about timing. I got to tell you something. The safety did a wonderful job timing the snap count that time. Caught everybody off guard, and he gets the sack on the QB.
Hill
is going to take the handoff now and pick up about four. Setting the lineups now. One of the absolute best at his position.
A different
that
formation.
Would be wide receiver AJ Green.
Tall, great hands, fast. What is there not to like about AJ Green? When you talk about your passing game, you must center it around what he can do on the offensive
blitz.
Side.
Third down now.
See if I have some luck with that.
Look at that. The defensive line, everybody shifting to the right.
And with no options, he goes ahead and throws it away.
All right, so they messed
up.
They
call on the punting unit,
Real
and that
good.
Means Huber.
I like that.
Hester's going to try and return this punt.
Oh, he slipped.
And he's going
if it wasn't for
that
slip,
right
I could have got some more yardage.
That return's good for about 20. trotting on to the field. He has Matt thrown Ryan. Over 4,000 yards, three consecutive seasons. Quarterback Matt Ryan.
Matt Ryan is noted to be more of a timing throwing quarterback, but this guy, when you give him a chance, he knows how to air it out and hit receivers in stride.
Here's the football resting at the 43.
Something, I guess, a little bit simple.
The Bengals lined up in the nickel. The Falcons take it from the 43. Devontae Freeman with the reception. And it's Ray Maluga who makes the hit.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
They come to the line of scrimmage.
We'll do a little running play. I hope I get some yards with it.
Midway through the first. Freeman.
Oh, I got a touchdown. Yeah.
Home for the touchdown.
Yep, celebrate.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Tate's running this one out. And they're all over him.
Just below
the
20.
Below the 20 line. The Bengals weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt. As they take the field here, do you think they are going to vary their approach, Phil?
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of information out there in that short drive, Jim, and you do that by showing different formations and plays. You saw how the defense reacted to it. Now you counter-react and see if you can get some positive play.
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three-and-out business.
That's a bad business to be in. I know. I get in a lot of bad businesses.
You're running back in this league and you pick up first downs and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
First and 10. Hills taking the handoff. And he's brought down right at the 42.
Yeah, I wonder how hard the Bengals
features a
first
round pick out of the 2013 draft from Washington in cornerback Desmond Trufant.
Trufant is just one tough competitor. Likes to get out there and mix it up with these wide receivers, and that's how you have to be as a defensive back. You've got to be able to go out there and fight them, and no matter what happens, line up the next play and give them some more.
Second and 6. The reception by Tyler Eifert. That's his first reception today.
Dalton's able to show off the footwork. Wow, what a good job. Look at those feet. Like a dancer. Gets himself in very good position to throw the football.
The line of scrimmage, the 36. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Looking across the middle.
Oh, fumble. Yeah.
Is made by the defense.
Yes. He must have got hit hard.
I think everybody knows now, don't we, that when the defender is trying to tackle the person with the football, they're going to go to the strip. Terrible, terrible job by the offensive player.
The Falcons offense preparing to get this drive underway. Their last drive actually ended in a touchdown, Phil. We'll see if they still have it in them to issue a repeat performance.
Well, what you saw in that last drive was everything just came together perfectly for them. The experience of the football team, the talent of